day we restored the density in the crown area, we used only hair from beard. The color was salt and pepper, so it was a challenge. We harvested 1,500 grafts from the beard, and we placed them all around the crown area to restore the density. Next step is, if she comes in a year's time, to add density just on the zones in front of the crown area.